this one, guys. Oh, someone came for a visit. Okay, we have a garage, and there's a big beam here. So this would be a garage. I think that's their barn. This used to be a farm with a farmhouse. Look at the old circuit. Okay. Let's go inside. Anybody home? Oh, there's glass everywhere. So I'm trying to make my way. Look at that. Oh, this is really gutted. Okay, so maybe this was like a cold room storage. It is really cold here, guys. Is it wallpaper? Okay. The floor, I swear, it feels so soft. Completely busted window. Don't know what that's all about. See this ceiling? I can almost reach the ceiling. That's how low it is. So this must have been the kitchen. Oh, look here. Ooh, look at that. That's the top floor. There's a big hole on the floor there. Oh, I was mistaken. So this must be the dining room. And this is the kitchen. Look at the ceiling. Okay. Gotta watch my step, guys. Look at that. Oh, I heard a noise. Like a hissing. Try to make my way. It's really not safe, guys. Oh. I'll admit, this one scares me. They're so guttered out. It used to the bathroom sink. Gotta be careful with the nails. That's the basement. I'm not going down there. Did I get him? Okay. So, Eric told me it was safe for the basement, so let's go try. But how do you get on the other side there? Is what I'm wondering. And upstairs. Oh. That's how you get upstairs. Forget that. Because see, here are some steps here too. Okay. Sneaky peek. Down these steps. Okay. What? Look at that main beam. I'm not going any farther. So we can't make it upstairs. Ooh, something cracked. Yeah, the floor here. See, that would have been upstairs, I guess. Try and stick you in the holes. See what you could see. This one doesn't have for a long time left. Sad face. So I guess it'll be it for this one because it's too much of a wreck. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing for more videos like this. And I'll see you in the next video.